you hungry? I'm responsible for the food. By the way, I'm Jake Jones. Call me Jake. You know, I wasn't always a chef. I was a driver before, just like you. Want to hear why I'm no longer a driver? Let me tell you a story. My shift was over, and I wanted to go home. You know, trains are always packed in rush hour. It came to my ear that a bomb was placed on the train, and that it would go off if anybody tried to contact the police or any other measures to take to rescue the passengers. The one thing the bombers didn't know, that I was on the train. I had to find the bomb as quickly as I could, but I didn't know that they had prepared the train. All interconnecting doors were locked. To get in the next car, I had to wait for a station. I really tried not to look suspicious when we got there. It really gave me the jitters. So many people. But we made it. It was damn close.